Yes. This is by Cedric Nettles. And with this book, I remember feeling, the first feeling was that true conviction and very visioned in what he wanted to say about this character. And I was very moved. I was very, very moved by the passion and the conviction that the character had as well. So I thought there were a lot of parallels and truth to life for Cedric and the main character. So I left feeling with Torrential Waters that here is somebody, the character, that we can all relate to. There's something about this person that is very, very deep and very